Hey, Ted. Ted, look. They named this plant after me. Do you see? Mandavilla. Just, it's missing a few letters. Smells good, though. Hey, it's Around Town with Mandy, and I decided to make my way to Sudlersville. The sun's shining, and why not enjoy some plants? So I'm here with Lisa Brusca at Richard Brusca's Nursery. How are you?
I'm doing good.
Great. So tell us a little bit about what Brusca's has to offer.
We have a little bit of everything. We have perennials, ornamental grasses, container shrubs. We have bald and burlap shrubs we grow out in the field. We just got some new tropicals in with palm trees and hibiscus. We have topiaries, Japanese maples. So we got a little bit of everything. We also carry mulch and stone products.
Nice. So one thing that everyone loves about Brusca's is that good old hometown feel. When you come up and you park, you meet Lisa and her staff, they're wonderful. Fire pits, what you're looking for? Or tomato cage, easels, yard signs, bagged mulch, bulk mulch, stakes, stepping stones. Brusca's has got you covered. Ted, have you seen the size of these magnolias? Oh, they're huge. They have such a large variety of bald and burlap trees to offer. Brusca's has tropical plants, and you can see this large selection here, but that's not all. Look at the amazing color of all of these annuals. And you know annuals are constantly changing. They've got marigolds and snapdragons and impatiens, dusty millers, and whoo, it just keeps going on and on. Flowering pots already made. They've got gifts for everyone or even yourself. Looking for a little bit of pop of color in your yard? And you want it to last a little while? Check out this evergreens and rhododendrons and greens and spikes and spruces, and look at the color on these. Can you imagine these in your yard? Ooh, hot pink. Also inside, we're gonna visit a little later, you've got a small gift shop.
Yes, we do. I go up to Pennsylvania, Lancaster County, and get a lot of different handmade gift items.
Nice. So some other things they have to offer are these unique birdhouses, but that's not all. Check out their selection of garden flags. So many to choose from. Oh look, this one's cute. And then they've got your potting supplies and sprays and fertilizers and hummingbird feeders and bird seeds and feeds and tools. So much. So you're not in the need for mulch or plants or tropicals or annuals or perennials. Don't worry, Lisa's got you covered. Look at this gift selection. Like she was saying, she goes to Lancaster and picks out these gifts. Birthday gifts, Mother's Day gifts. You name it, holidays or just a because gift, anything. There's so much here to offer. It just keeps going and going. And wait, just wait. It keeps going. You definitely want to come check these guys out. It's worth it. So, well, thanks for having us. But before me and Ted go shop for flowers, tell us, how can people reach you guys?
You could give us a call at 410-438-3180 or stop out and see us at 140 Brusca Lane, Sudlersville, Maryland, and check us out on Facebook.
You guys are constantly updating Facebook.
Yes.
Constantly. So check out their Facebook because something's always going on at Brusca's.
Yes. Yes, it is. And our hours are Monday through Saturday, 8 to 4.
Perfect. So that's just a small touch of just what Brusca's right outside of Sudlersville has to offer. And like the sign says, welcome friends, everyone's welcome. It's a great big family here. We'll see you at Brusca's.